Let's see. What's going on here? Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone. Come on, Rose! Where you think you're going?
I want him alive!
Come back here, you son of a bitch! What? All right, let's do this the hard way!
We gotta shoot the bike! Shoot the bike, Deke!
Rose, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Oh, boy, Tucker sent you! To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez.
Come on.
We lost blood! Go to hell! Look out! Gotcha!
Are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
No!
Shit, perfect timing.
Perfect. Just perfect. Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Al-Kai send some.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
please,
alive.
Man, come
did
on,
he
please.
Have my drugs?
Well, yeah, he's alive.
Deke, no.
If you want to stay
please,
that way,
please,
Al-Kai,
we rode together, remember?
Get off
you and me,
Saint
we
John
was
out.
Friends! Please,
hey,
please.
Blues man, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy
don't
question.
Leave me out here.
Idea
come on, untie me.
Thunder egg.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell for?
God damn you!
The kid I brought in just. Trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Harry will use it.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Closer look. All right, where? You're mine now. Wait. Oh. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day.
Perfect timing.
Let's see what I can do. That's it.
Who's that?
Doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Open up. I'm super out.
Hey, Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do. Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.